How can I help you?
Oh, I seen on the news that they both giving out some STEM checks.
I'm sorry, Sherry, what's that?
What do you call it? Some stick checks.
I can't hear you too good, Sherry. What you say?
Stick checks, Sherry.
Wait a minute, Sherry. I just can't hear you too good. What you say now?
Get out the checks, woman.
Oh, so you scared me.
I ain't trying to scare you. I just say you thought you couldn't hear.
Oh.
What?
You talking about them relief checks, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Can I have your name, sir?
Willie W. C. Peterson.
How you spell it, sir?
You know how to spell Peterson?
No, sir. You know people spell stuff different ways.
No, but this be common sense, though. P. E. P-E-R.
Who?
Well, I don't know, but let's say Willie. Put Willie in there then.
Okay, sir. I gotta make sure I find you correctly now, sir.
Yeah.
You want nobody else to get your check.
Well, y'all may not be getting it on no way. Probably made that up.
Oh, no, sir. Everybody's qualified.
Okay, what I need then?
Okay, sir. Stay right here. You're gonna have to file a simple federal return to get your check.
What?
You gotta file a simple federal return to get your check.
A raccoon?
Sir.
I gotta file a raccoon.
That's not what I said, sir. I said you gotta file a simple return now.
So you mean tell me I gotta go all the way back home and bring a returner? What the hell, a returner?
I don't know why they send you old folks in here. Y'all don't even know nothing about this stuff. I don't even know why they tell you to sign up for it.
But no, I don't know why they let the old people work here. I'm old, so you know more than
I
know.
Yeah, but I got common sense to know what they were asking for.
Well, I got common sense too, though. You don't know they're telling you.
I do know, sir.
No, you don't know. You're telling me the wrong thing,
woman. I'm telling you the right thing, sir.
I think you're older than I am.
Yeah, well, you might be right, but I know what I'm doing now.
Well, you sure know what you're doing. You don't know what you're doing.
I do know.
What you know?
I know that you need to go and file your income tax. Mm-hmm.
I thought income tax ain't work, woman. You crazy?
That's just what the president said. That's what you
care,
gotta do.
I don't care what the governor said. I ain't
well, I'm telling you, sir, that's what you gotta do now.
Well, I'm not gonna do it. I
you
just
better
want my money.
Do it, sir.
I just want my money.
I can't help it. That's what you gotta do. That's part of the qualifications now. Let me see your ID, sir.
Man, you been starting to holler at me like you're crazy. You
oh,
like
I thought you couldn't hear too good. That's why I'm talking loud.
I'm bring that pistol in here. You looking crazy?
All right, I'll put you on the news.
I don't care about no news. Like I said, you kind of talking all like you're crazy.
You anyway. See that security guard? Security!
Okay. I don't care about you, man. You better get going back over there somewhere.
Shoot.
I shoot you in your booty.
You do what?
I shoot
sir,
you.
Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to leave now.
No,
I tried to be nice. I tried to help you. But you don't want to listen.
You trying to help me to my... I got to bring a raccoon up here.
You're at the wrong place anyway. This is the food stamp office.
Food stamp office?
Yes, this is the food stamp office.
Are y'all looking at stimulus checks?
No, we do not. All thing we do is help people with their food.
Okay. Wait a minute. Now. Somebody told me, said the government going to be giving out checks.
I'm sorry. They told you wrong, sir.
So I got to go there, man.
You got to go to the IRS.
Somebody got arrest.
I say IRS.
You arrest who?
You know the
your police?
I said the Internal Revenue, sir.
Oh, what is that?
You know, down there off of there on 3rd Street.
And you said what? Okay, wait, I need that. You got some piece of, you said what I need now? You said I need a what now?
I said you need to go down there to the IRS.
I said what I need to take to the IRS. I know I need to go.
They'll help you from there, sir. I don't know. The only thing I can help you if you need it is to get some food for you.
Oh, I'll give you food stamps too?
Yeah, we do food stamps here, but we don't do the stimulus check here. It's the food stamp office.
Well,
SNAP benefits.
Well, who that was I called? I called out here early this morning.
Well, I don't know who you called, but it sure wasn't him.
It sounded like you.
No, it wasn't me.
Yeah, I think it was you.
No, it wasn't me.
Let me check my phone. Hey, this number, 228-3446.
No, this 448-3226.
Well, sure, so I think you just make up, so I think that was
no,
you.
No, I ain't made them nothing. That's what I'm going to say right there, sir.
Oh, that number ain't right. I call it that number disconnected. So that's something y'all made up there?
No, we ain't made them nothing. Now, sir, if that's all you need, we're going to shut this down now.
Well, y'all need to stop going around telling people I'm giving old people
security! Security!
Shut up, woman, all that high like you crazy.
You get out of here, sir. Security, come get him, sir.
Well, I tell you what, then. If I'm going to have my money around about 5 o'clock, I'm coming to hold up this place. I'm going to tell you that
security,
now.
Security, he making threats now.
I never come back to this place. Well, bye. Give you my heart.